All right, next up is Wealthy Boy. What we Wealthy Boy 197. Can I just call you Wheat Boy? I might just call you that for now on. It's like I don't know where I'm going with it. But okay. 47 platinums, 90 games completed. Got not good at completion rate, and that's not good to see that. But there's some advertising right here. Your easy option. Okay, I don't know why that's popping up, but okay. So Noom 2, is that what you're playing? Noom 2. Okay. That's all you've been playing 4 months ago. What is going on with this now? Another person that just kind of stopped playing. The Sleeping Dogs, and this is a platinum on Far Cry 2. What the hell? All right. He's like all these random trophies, and then boom, platinum. This is just the last one. All right. So I think it's time for the list. So first up, we got some easy games. A couple of games not done. Maybe the Aliens vs Predator needs to be finished, and then apparently this hard racing game needs to be finished also. So I guess yeah, just do these games. It'd be great. Another easy game. Nothing on Batman. Bullet Girls, nothing, and then Bully, okay. Cartoon Network, all right. Got a couple of Danganronpa games, nice. Got one, two, and three. Well, I think this was three of them until this came along, so I guess this is four. I don't know, man. I don't know what I'm saying. Maybe, yeah, so you got them done, just finish the other one, or V3, most likely. And then games you haven't done, just Far Cry is what we got. We got two, three, Blood Dragon 4, and Classic. That is really impressive right here, especially when Far Cry 2 is done. Just needs now he needs 5, 3 classic, and I guess Trials of the Blood Dragon. No, that's not. Well, maybe. Oh, that's not, no, that's more a Trials game. Nah, but yeah, you get the point. Oh, New Dawn. There we go. That's the one I forgot. But yeah, FIFA 13. I don't know what's going on with that, but most likely you can't get it no more. And then you got some Final Fantasy, looks like you're not going to bother touching, so okay. This is nothing on God of War, okay. Maybe you should finish those if you can. Gran Turismo, I guess we can check if you got the trophies for that. But six, you're almost done with that. What do you need left? There's one more DLC. I don't know what it is. I guess we could check what that is. I don't know. We'll find out when I play it, but. Yeah, if you finish that DLC if you can, and then I guess Gran Turismo Gran Turismo Sport, okay, nothing much, but yeah, try to finish Gran Turismo, I guess. GTAs, so you got most likely everything, yeah, basically everything. Just missing working on 5 on a PS4, I guess you just kind of stop playing it for now, but yeah, this is actually impressive right here, so that's good. Mitsumi Mikyu, okay, just the Vita, that's basically it. All right, nothing much on these two games, and then we got L.A. Noire, nice, and then we got another easy game, and then we got both Mafia games done, nice, that's good to see that. We got Max Payne 3, so there's a lot of effort in these games, putting a lot of effort on them, that's good. And then Midnight Club, ooh, I don't know what's going on with this, but might have to check on that. Then Minecraft got all DLCs done, okay, and then story mode, and then Mortal Kombat. Should I really check or nah? Not really, but the visual novels and the Need for Speed, and I'm guessing you probably need the prestige thing. Okay, well, I guess we'll check on that too. But a bunch of Need for, oh, I didn't even see these. Holy crap! Okay, Payback. Okay, you just need to finish Payback in the run. Oh man, can you even finish the run? I don't know if you got the trophy, or we'll check on that. But you got everything else on. You got Hot Pursuit, Most Wanted, Most Wanted Vita. That's real good to see that right there. There's Rivals, and then you can shift and shift to DLCs. Not sure if you did run DLC, but we'll check on that. And then you got the Undercover game, so that's nice. All right, and then Papers, Please. I don't know if that's easy or hard, but nice, you got it. And then Payday 2, good, but don't know what's going on with the first one. Maybe you should do that also. And Portal 2, good. Red Dead Redemption, nice. And DLC got everything. Then I just need to finish the second one. And then Saints Row. Yeah, you have Ancient Dominion, so maybe you should do that since you already got these done. But that's good. You got all the PS3 Saints Row done. and then it's noon, and then you're working on the second one. So yeah, hopefully you finish that. So you're working on Snoon and Sleeping Dogs. So those are probably the two games you probably need to finish. Sorry, Snoon 2, yeah. Did I say the one? I don't know. I'm kind of rambling nonsense, but okay. Skates. I don't know if you can still do them, but we'll find out the final results. Well, I'm just skipping them for now. Stardew Valley, if you get that, that'd be great. You got Switch Ball. Wow. I don't see nobody getting this game. Switch Ball, that's really nice right there. That is really good to see that. And then Darkness 2, looks like you messed up in The Last of Us. Don't know what happened there, but that's pretty bad. And then Uncharted 2 only. What is going on with this? This is no DLC done. It looks like you were doing it, but you stopped. And then you managed to do Golden Abyss, which is great. But then it's just like, why are you playing only two and that's it? I don't know what was going on with that. But Undertale, okay. And then Valhalla, I guess that's what it's supposed to be. I don't know. Looks like it's easy, maybe. I don't know. I guess. Cool. And then Watch Dogs, got to do DLC. Then a Welcome Park, Zuma. Oh, Zuma, that's another one right there. That's nice to see. And you got some good stuff here. Zuma. And then I don't know what this is, but it's a visual novel most likely. Okay, so first trophy is Need for Speed The Run. Most likely, yeah, you need to finish that soon. You don't have to platinum the DLCs. Yeah, that's probably the top priority. Another priority to do too. And your first platinum Saints Row 4. Okay, Gran Turismo 5. Let me see if you got the two trophies. No, you don't. That is very, very bad. Wow. All right. Well, that sucks. Gran Turismo 6, what do you need left? What's the last trophy you need for this? What is this? Get a gold reward every... Oh, I don't know what that is. It's probably hard. I mean, it says rare, but it's ultra rare. So, it must be difficult. I don't know. Possibly. We'll see. Midnight Club, what do you need here? Online stuff. Enter the race editor. Yup. Definitely, yep, some online stuff, yep, and you did the DLC, but that's all you need with the online shit, so, damn, that kind of sucks. Need for Speed, oh, just to prestige stuff, okay, that's basically it. Need for Speed to Run, do you have that one trophy? Nope, of course, that's gonna screw you over. Wow, damn, it's like this guy had something going, and then, boom, that's it. You're SOL, man. Holy crap. Alright, well, final results. Clean up the remaining games you have as you have too much unattainable games. Get more platinums, more ultra rares, more genres, and more PSN games. Not quite enough trophies, but I'll give you a 3.4 out of 10.